At my local Dollar Tree, I found these Yes To masks. Now, they're two different ones, but I was more interested on this guy right here. This is the Art of Masking, and it offers so many different kinds of masks. Here's a close-up picture. In my description box, I will tell you what each mask is. Here are some Dermasil products and some other products for men. I didn't really get to see a clear look at those, but I know these ones in specific are charcoal nose strips. That's my kitty, excuse her. Now these are shampoo bars. I thought they were pretty interesting, but I wasn't in the market of buying those. So I was looking at this e.l.f. jelly highlighter and the flower foundations. I did grab two of these, but they were all in the same shade. Now, here are some flower eyeshadow palettes. I did purchase 5 of those, and I am so excited to be trying the formula and to be giving some to a friend. So here are some e.l.f. brushes and eyelashes from the brand e.l.f. Cosmetics. I personally wasn't intrigued by these. So here's the eyeliner from LA Colors. Now these are the best eyelashes that you can find for a dollar at Dollar Tree. They're from the brand Ayani Cosmetics, and this is the new Louis Vuitton collection. So here are different styles and lash glue. Now these are the ones I purchased myself, and as you can see from the bedding, that's my bed. So I'm just showing you the glues. There were clear glue and black glue, lash adhesive, and here are the different styles from that Louis Vuitton collection. If I'm pronouncing that wrong, I apologize. You can correct me in the comments. But yeah, so I'm showing you that those are clear, and their blue packaging and the black packaging are black formula. Beautiful finds, amazing. I recommend Ayani Cosmetics. Now this is my favorite body wash from Lady Speed Stick. These are the Sassy and Chic traveling cases. They're fruit themed for your beauty blenders. Such cute packaging, oh my goodness. And the accessories, I found the pack of 4 styling scrunchies. You get a red, white, gold, and silver. These look very cute for around the holidays or any day. They're very practical and stretchy. Now here are some hydrogel under eye patches and hydrogel lip masks. They look super interesting. I didn't pick up any of these because I figured I'll get them next time. Now these socks is a must have. I found these cute gnome containers. I want to get them the next time I go. I work on Sunday. Now these containers are so cute. I love the gingerbread, the gnomes, and the red trucks. I had to show you guys all the ornaments for Christmas. I love the different variety shades, tones, sizes, and varieties. I just wanted to share these all with you because I was so blown away. Like, I had to record, at least try to record every single one. Of course, I couldn't get all of them, but I tried to get the ones that I thought that were more my favorites, if that makes sense. So yeah, they're all so beautiful, well made, and super cute for any DIYs you want to do. You want to get a wreath together, that will be a cute idea. Decorate wherever you're living, your dorm room. I love those owls. Now here are some more skincare. I found this softy beard oil. This is for men. Some more body wash. I think I had this duplicate picture. I apologize. Here are some cute lip glosses and press-on nails, some nail polishes for some gift stockings. I found this cute block tape. I wanted to grab a few, but I literally forgot. There's other Lego accessories, building blocks, squishes. Now, this was the most exciting find because guess what? We have poppets. Yes, we have red ones, green ones, blue ones, red ones. And they're all different sizes and shapes. So pretty cool, pretty cool. I love those little dinosaur masks at the bottom. And last but not least, some gnome signs. Super cute. we've come to the end of the shopping trip. I hope you guys enjoyed the new finds at Dollar Tree. I did purchase most of the items, and I just want to say thank you so much for supporting me and my small channel. If you would kindly please give this video a huge thumbs up, subscribe if you are new here, hit that bell post notification, that way you are notified when I upload a new video, and leave me a sweet comment down below. I'd appreciate it. Thank you.